Meanwhile, the Indian government announced cleanliness rankings of more than 400 cities and towns across India on Thursday as part of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Clean India mission.
India's Minister for Urban Development Venkaiah Naidu on Thursday announced the list of India's cleanest cities according to a government survey. Indore city in India's central Madhya Pradesh province was adjudged the country's cleanest city, followed by central Bhopal and southern Vishakhapatnam. This was the government's second Swachh Sarvekshan survey to score the Swachh Bharat or Clean India mission in 434 cities across India. Cities were evaluated on five parameters: waste collection, solid waste management, construction of toilets, sanitation strategies and behavior change communication.
India's top clean cities are rank number 1, Indore, Madhya Pradesh. Pahla sthan Madhya Pradesh ka Indore shahar ko mila hai. Rank number 2, Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. Wo bhi Madhya Pradesh ko. Rank number 3, Vishakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh.
The survey, which assessed cities based on thousands of votes from 73 cities, also says the country's dirtiest city is Gonda in northern Uttar Pradesh. Started by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi in 2014, Clean India Mission is aimed at bringing about an improvement in the general quality of life in rural and urban areas by promoting cleanliness, hygiene and eliminating open defecation and accelerating sanitation coverage in rural areas.